Sabrina Carpenter Tace. Welcome back, guys and girls. We are back with a new music video. I don't do music videos that often. I don't do album reactions that often. I only do them for the ones I really enjoy, the people I really enjoy. You know by now that this channel is mainly for TV shows and movies. But Jenna Ortega is in this trailer, and I mean this music video, and on top of it, it's Sabrina Carpenter, one of my favorite artists. I'm really excited to check out this music video. So, and if you guys want a full album reaction, we could definitely do that. As you know, it's a different area, different setup, different microphone. So I'm still adjusting to the microphone. It's pretty clear, but it's loud. So, you might want to turn me down a little bit. I'm making sure there's no background noise, but at the same time, it's just gonna be a little bit of a difference. So let's just hope we can get this to work perfectly. I will be pausing during the song, and telling you guys when I pause it because I need to know when I pause it so I can record for reference, so I know the numbers. But I hope you guys enjoyed. Let's jump right in. And 3, 2, 1, go. Rental guidance. Oh, explicit.
Rock
violence.
Bye, baby, snug in your bed. Right now you are sleeping, and soon you'll be dead. Oh, I leave quite an impression. 5 feet to be exact. You're wondering why I have his clothes when missing my body's where they're at. Now I'm gone, but you're still laying next to me. 1 degree.
1 degree. Ooh. Okay, 1 degree of separation. Interesting. 5 feet to be exact. I like the part where she says that I can't speak today. That she says half of his clothes are missing, my body's where's at. Like he's going down and he's going to die. Ooh. Interested. I like this song so far, and I like how she is like a psycho killer in this. It's great. Oh. Oh my God! What? Okay, so, 43 and 1 minute, I believe. That's where we're at. So we're at 1 minute. Oh my God, that's so interesting. So basically, it really is like a psycho thing. And I love it because Jenna Ortega is a scream queen. So this is so great. Oh my God, this, the parallels. And I heard it references a lot of different horror movies, so we're gonna see if we can figure out some of them. You down on the carpet, make the painted with his tongue. Okay, that's a statement. I love it. I love, cause like the parallels, like, I oh my god, this is so great, like the aesthetic and just and them killing each other in this music video, it's so great. I love it. And oh my god, 132, man, 132. Okay, that was smart. 154. She's set on fire, bro. That is great. Oh my god. Man. 154. Oh. So it does play on Psycho. I saw that in the little snippet on Instagram. Oh my god. Oh, that's so funny. This is great. And then they cut off her arm. And I love how music videos nowadays have so much money into them. At this point, they're just playing it like a cinematic, like, imagery. 207, man. 207. Oh. Okay. Okay. 227, and we are going back and watching that again. Get back together, and if that's true, you'll just have to tease me when he's kissing you. I need a minute. I'm gonna have to ask the editor to now do that in slow motion. Now I'm gonna have to ask the editor to do that in reverse. And now I'm gonna have to ask him to speed it up. I'm gonna watch that, bro. I don't know who I want to be in this situation. Would I want to be Sabrina or would I be Jenna? Both are gorgeous. I might have just found my most paused moment of 2024. Yeah, I'm sorry. That's a little bit down bad. Holy fuck. Oh my god. I don't know who I want to be. Bro, I actually would love to be the cameraman. I'm sorry, I would like to be the cinematographer for that scene. Okay, turn left, turn right, turn... Okay, more I know that's the director, but, like, the cinematographer moves and gets the best angles, but, like... Yeah, we're definitely replaying that, like, so much for shorts. Oh, god. Holy fuck. I don't have any other words. I'm gonna just play that from 224. I think I already said that, but I'm gonna replay that, like, from 222 so we can rewatch that one more time just to breathe.
You
my god, Texas Chainsaw Massacre, bro. Literally great. I'm sorry. I'm not over the kiss. That's just my, this is my year, man. This is my year with the amount of albums we are getting, bro. Wow, so it was like 254, but it was like a stop, and you saw, so she killed someone, but she was actually killing her boyfriend. It wasn't, she was killing Sabrina, because Sabrina walked by her afterwards, so like, it was just a cat and mouse game. In a way. And then at the end, they became besties. Or more than besties. And then just killed the boyfriend.
What am I doing if I'm not trying to improve?
All right.
Improve the future for these kids that come through that system.
Read that. ChatGPT wrote. Is that not allowed? It's the future.
With grades like this, I'm gonna have to hit the corner, sir.
Of course, I get an ad. But that's basically the end of it.
I took two things that I love.
Alright, that's the end of this song. Holy god. Alright, we need to talk about that in just general. Oh my god. I cannot believe I just saw that. Sabrina is so unhinged with her lyrics too. Like, I'm so excited for this album. I listened to Peace, Please, 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 and Espresso. I haven't listened to everything else. I would love to do it. But it's up to you guys. That's how I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it like, if this video gets multiple subscribers and views and likes and stuff like that, I will definitely consider doing a whole. There was a lot of imagery and references that I did not get. I know from the internet some of them because I didn't know about the kiss. That was wholly different. I didn't know about the kiss. I knew. Texas Chainsaw Massacre was a part of it. Death Becomes Her. I never seen that movie. I know it's an oldie. I think it's an oldie. Death Becomes Her was referenced. Addams Family Values thing was referenced with her shirt, her jacket when she came in. I don't know if it was during the part where she was getting killed. I think that was the part where she was psycho. And then Halloween Ends was referenced with the boyfriend. The boyfriend was from Halloween Ends. I forget what else. I think there was like one more. Kill Bill. I never seen Kill Bill either. So most of those were not seen. The only ones I seen were Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Psycho. I didn't see Psycho actually. Wow. Okay. Am I missing something? I think the only two I watched were Halloween Ends and Texas Chainsaw Massacre. I don't think I watched that many of the references. Yeah, but yeah, cause I saw them online when like I saw like snippets of this. I'd never seen like the full entire thing all the way to together. Oh my god, this is definitely my most paused moment of 2024. I don't know what else you can get. I know, when it comes to our video, sometimes it is gonna not show the rest of my arm, which I'm gonna have to deal with. I might be able to move it over to the left a little bit more in the next video, just so I can have enough room, but I didn't think about that this video, so, we will definitely be showing the full thing in a little bit. I want to post this before I start recording the movie, definitely. Because I gotta get this edited, because this video definitely is something I want to post in the next hour or so. And then what we'll do is we'll do the movie like 2 hours or something, and then we could do it while the short is working and stuff like that and everything. But yeah, this is gonna be fun. I can't wait to show you guys slow motion everything. I was like, bro, show us. It's kind of funny that I even said that, like, editor, show us slow motion, show us reverse, show us, like, that. I didn't even think of that. But, yeah, this was fun. I loved it. I loved everything about it. And you know I'm a Sabrina Carpenter fan, as we all said. Jenna Ortega, we, slowly gained, like, a feeling for her. Like, I liked her. After we watched Wednesday, it was like automatic, like, oh, okay. But like, I think I liked her beforehand. I was watching Scream 5 and I watched Beesitter Killer Queen with her. And then like, I watched her before the whole Wednesday thing. I did not watch Stuck in the Middle until after I started watching her movies. So yeah, I didn't watch her Disney Channel stuff until after that. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please like, comment, and subscribe. As you will know, you can get these videos early on Patreon for episodes and movies, not music videos. Music videos are not an option because it would just be me with a timer in the corner watching it, and I think that would be dumb. It really would be dumb. We don't show the actual thing in the corner. We don't even show the thing for the episodes of movies. It makes more sense for movies and TV shows. In the future, maybe when we get to more subscribers and I can find an editor that can tell me how to make it perfect for reactions and post it and show a little bit of it, but not a lot, then we can do it. But movies will never be that way. I know that for a fact. Most movies will not be that way. But it doesn't mean that TV shows will eventually get feeling. If we can find a way to post certain TV shows, I know certain TV shows don't care as much as the next one, but it wouldn't work out for like Showtime shows, stuff like that. So certain shows that are trending and stuff like that, it just won't work out. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Please like, comment, subscribe. Thank you for watching. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye, guys.